in the past week, the Department of Health says there have been 1,194 new COVID cases reported throughout the state and 3 new COVID deaths. So that's up slightly from last week's case count. Currently, there are 26 people hospitalized with the virus. The state's vaccination rate stands at 77%.